I've always wanted a home, which I now have. I wanted a family, which I now have. And I want a beautiful, gorgeous, smart girl, and I now have that too. So I thought, am I still a dreamer? I will always be a dreamer. I know I'm going to always think of elaborate ideas or new creative things. But as long as I have this girl by my side, my dream maker, I know they'll all come true.
A happy marriage is a relationship where one person will always be right and the other person is the husband.
Call upon these persons present to witness that I, Andrew Frank Elmer Gray, do take thee, Maria Lucy Natasha Neate, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons present,
you're present.
To witness that I, Maria Lucy Natasha Neate, do take thee, Andrew Frank Elmer Gray, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Taken your marriage vows before your family, your friends, and your witnesses here today, and you are now lawfully joined together in matrimony, and it is therefore my pleasure and privilege to declare you are husband and wife, and please kiss your bride.
Everyone's looking for something.
Girl here, she's a wonderful girl, wonderful, wonderful girl. But when I first met her, it wasn't long after she decided it was time to start going clubbing, pubbing, and you name it. Still, she done it in style, she done it her way. I remember the day that Andrew asked for Maria's hand in marriage, slightly different to the norm. Not only did he ask Enzo, Maria's dad, he then asked Julie, Maria's mum, the way that you handled yourself and you showed respect to Maria's family. And of all the qualities that you possess, the most important one to me is that you still put a smile on Maria's face.
I would like to take this opportunity to formally welcome Andrew to my family. And all I can say is thank you for making my daughter so happy.
You look wonderful together, and you will have a wonderful life together. It's the little things, and it is the little things that do really make the biggest differences. To love, to laughter, to a very happy ever after. And I will give you the new Mr. and Mrs. Grey, Andrew and Maria.